Hi guys, this is Small Couponer. I went grocery shopping today and I went to Lidl and I found these three honey, lime blossom and forest honey, orange blossom honey, and lavender honey. We have already opened them and tasted them, and don't waste your money on these. They do not taste like what they say. Maybe the lime one, it has a different taste, but the other one tastes like regular honey to me, especially the lavender one. They do not have a lavender fragrance or taste to it. The orange blossom does not have an orangey smell or taste. And the lime, it has a different smell and taste, but it's not lime. So, they just taste like honey. So, don't waste your money on these. We have an Aldi and Lidl nearby our home. So, they're very it's very convenient for me to shop. But, yeah, I thought these were interesting, but they were $2.99 a piece, so they weren't really cheap, but I guess it's a good price for, let's see, 8.8 ounces of honey. But just buy one, don't buy all three like me, because I wanted to taste all the flavors. Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye!